sexual assault in a Sacred Heart University dorm during a Halloween party. Frank Sapienza is accused of groping and kissing the victim after she told him to stop. Police say Sapienza admitted he did not stop when asked. Sacred Heart says he is not a student at the school, but the victim is.